know. We've been practicing hard, you know, just trying to do our thing. Trying to get this down. Today is our first game, you know, we're trying to make a good impression.
You think it's an easy victim today?
You know, all the film we watched on them, stuff like that, I think we got a good team to go against, so it's a competition.
What's your goal?
My goal is to, you know, get out there on defense and make some stops.
What
do you think
about the game today?
I think the game is going to be a good game as long as we continue to walk. The team stays focused and continues to work hard.
What's your goal?
My goal is to go out there, play hard, and win a game.
You think you're going to win against Hickory? Easy opponent or what?
It's not an easy opponent, but I think we go out there and win a game. We all stick together and play hard.
Not tomorrow, dude.
All right.
You got anything else to say? Well, what do you think about this game coming up?
It's going to be a hard game. Good game for our defense, offense. We got to step, stop, cool man.
Based off what you've seen on film, do you think they're a reasonable opponent, or do you think you're going to walk all over them?
They're a good opponent. They're ranked 7th or 9th in their state region.
What's your goal this game?
At least win the game.
That's your goal, just to win the game?
Yeah.
You're starting, right? Offense, defense?
Yes.
All right, this game, hit them hard.
So tell us about the situation with the grades. First of all, we glad to see you hanging in there. The coach has some good stuff to say about you grinding it out, man. But what happened? Speak up.
Ain't nothing really I can do about it. I messed up in school last year, so I got to take the consequences of what I did. So ain't really much to say. I just got shut out 2 weeks.
Okay. So you man it up. That's what we hear.
Yeah.
Okay. So what about the situation today? So what, you going to give your team some moral support today? Or?
I'm going to be the water boy.
Okay. Okay. So what impact you think it'll have with you being here despite your circumstances? You think it shows good sportsmanship or you being a good teammate on your part?
You say that.
Okay. I would agree with that, man. Good looking out, brother. How you feeling about y'all chances against this team?
Pretty good. He's got a tackle number 7, then we'd be good.
Oh, yeah?
Is that their threat?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, cool in the game. We're going to be anxiously awaiting your first game, man. Good looking out on sticking it out, brother. That's a grown man move. Week 3, we looking at it. What's going on with you, man?
Nothing.
All right.
Same old, same old.
Who y'all got today?
Hickory. Yeah.
I heard you just got cleared a couple days ago to play. How do you feel about not being able to play today?
Just upset that it happened. You know, I just got cleared at the end of the week. I wish it would have been kind of earlier, you know. But
what do you think about your team's chances without you against this team?
I think they could still do well. I think if I played, though, they'd be, you know, even better, though. I think they have the chance to be even, even more. I mean, a chance to be bigger.
Oh, you think you're going to take this game?
Hmm?
You think you're going to take this game?
Take it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Thank you.
I think it's going to be a good game.
All right, man.
It'll be like a hard running game.
All right, support your team.
What's your thoughts today on this game? What's your thoughts?
I think we're going to do good.
Speak up.
I think we're going to do good. I think the defense, if the defense play how they played in the scrimmage, I think everything's going good.
Okay, well, we was watching that interview with Coach White. He had some good stuff to say about you, man. How you feel about your contribution to the team? You going to contribute today?
Yes, he's contributing every bit.
What's your goal for today?
My goal is to do good for my individual. Win this game.
All right. All right, man.
I ain't know the camera was in.
Yeah, you ready for this?
Oh, yeah, ready.
What do you think about this game coming up? Thoughts? Anything?
Thoughts? We're going to win.
What's your goal? Offense, defense, what?
10 tackles, 3 sacks, 3 touchdowns.
Any particular offensive threat you got to look out for?
I don't see
opposing squad? Nothing.
You see they running back good. He impressed me.
All right, good luck.
All right.
Appreciate it. All right. What do you think
about the I'm hyped. Ready. Hyped, man. My first game. That's my goal. It's to play my hardest, man. I want a touchdown, but I can't be selfish. So I'm just trying to play my hardest. That's about it.
What do you think about this team?
They decent. They running back D1, but I'm not worried about him right now. I'm trying to rough him up a little bit.
Okay.
You feel as though you're going to take this game?
Oh, yes. Most definitely.
Okay. We see your coach making announcements. Do your thing, brother.
I think that's it.